Now introduces The Big Top from Skibbereen, featuring Dermot O'Brien, Sonny Knowles, lively conversation, and of course, lots of prizes.
Well, this evening we come to you from the splendid, rugged beauty of West Cork, having left behind the sunny southeast and Tramore, where, yet again, yes, we had a record viewing audience of 760,000 last week. And that, Justin tells me, is more than any other programme on RTE has had this summer. So our thanks to you for staying with us. And of course, I expect you to stay with us this evening as well, at least that number, if not more, as we bring our show to you from the beautiful Skibbereen. Now, later on, of course, as usual in the show, we'll bring you details of the postal quiz. But, you know, I have to tell you, you're not using the head at all about this postal quiz. And I'm delighted to say that, of course, we're going to open the show with a Cork person, and a Cork woman at that. Somebody who took a career break 12 months ago, delighted to discover, we were, that she's back on the road. Will you please welcome Gina and the band?
Chanson. Sing me a sweet love song.
Yeah.
Sing me a chanson. That is the only thing I want. Kiss me, please.
Kiss me, kiss me, please.
Kiss me like it's for the first time.
Kiss me like it's for the first time.
Kiss me, please.
Kiss me, please.
Honey, you're wonderful to me. Sha la 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 la. 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 Hey, hello, so you're the greatest lover. Hey, hello, you're such a sexy thing. Come, let's sing and let us dance all night. You make me feel, yeah, feel high. Hey, hello.
Lovely number there from Gina and the band. Well, now it's time to meet the dazzling, sparkling ringmistress of Fawcett Circus, Miss Marion Fawcett, ladies and gentlemen. Well, Marion, what wonderful acts do Fawcett Circus have for us this evening?
Well, Fawcett's always bring you something outstanding. And this week we're delighted to present for the first time all the way from Russia, one of the most amazing balancing acts in the world. So will you please welcome Alexander and Zoya.
Enjoyed that act, and I hope you did too at home. Time now to have a look at our first three prize winners of this evening. Of course, as usual, we selected the tickets, or picked them at random, I should say, out of the draw drum before we went on air. And who have we here? We have
Fiona Horan from Skibbereen.
From Skibbereen itself.
Yeah.
And do you work, Fiona?
Well, I'm a student, and at the moment I'm working in Skibbereen.
Very good. Working for the summer.
Yeah.
And what do you study?
Marine electronics. Marine Electronics.
Marine Electronics.
Yeah.
So that means that you're going to be an officer on a ship, is that it, at the end
yeah.
of the day? Women do those jobs nowadays too, do they?
Well, yeah, we're trying to make it there.
Well, that's wonderful. A lot of people I know in Cork seem to be, well, quite a few seem to go in for that particular job. So, but not none of them that I know are women. So well done to you. Beside you, Fiona, we have?
Betty Cronin.
Betty, you don't sound like you're from Skibbereen one bit.
No.
Where are you from?
Originally New York.
New York?
Yes.
And how long have you been here, or are you holidaying? Or?
No, I'm here over 25 years now.
You're living here for 25 years? Why do you not have a nice West Cork accent?
Why do I have one?
You don't have one?
Don't I? I don't know.
Were you originally from this area?
No, I was born in New York.
And you love the peace and quiet here?
Yes, fine.
What about you? Who do we have here?
Teresa O'Driscoll.
Teresa O'Driscoll. And are you local, Teresa?
From Baltimore.
From Baltimore. Is this your first time on the telly?
Yes.
Are you a little nervous, Teresa?
Yes, a little.
What are you nervous about? It's only television. You need to go away. Well, let's see what we have for you. Fiona, we start with you. Fields of Skibbereen. Ah, nice one. Applauding like that. They're not all from Fields of Skibbereen.
No.
Yes? Is there a little connection I don't know about?
There is.
What is the little connection? Is it a boyfriend?
Big connection.
What's the story?
My boyfriend is walking in Fields.
Ah, see, I was right. It's always the boyfriend situation. Well, I'll tell you one thing, Fiona. Your boyfriend, who's working in Fields, is going to have a real easy number on your birthday. When's your birthday?
Yesterday.
Oh! I don't believe it. Well, you're going to have to wait another 364 days for this, but it will be well worth waiting for, because Fields are going to provide food, wine, and champagne for your next birthday, including a cake specially commissioned by its own team of bakers to the value of 200 quid. Oh. Well done to you for the well done for. Now, Betty, this one is not quite as exciting, but equally worthwhile. Rather different sort of prize for you. Thornhill Brothers in Skibbereen, which is, I'm told, your local top-line hardware agent and the suppliers of all sorts of hardware and furniture and carpets and DIY requirements. They're going to give you £200 worth of top-line paint. Do what you will with it. Well, poor Betty's going to have to get to work. Fiona's going to party. What about Teresa? Well, Teresa, Trag Knitwear, who are the fashion and craft shop out in Tregumna, they stock all leading brands of fashion and knitwear and glassware. They're also open 7 days. That's the plug part, of course. They are presenting you with a voucher for glassware or sweaters or whatever you like that they have to the value of £210. So well done to you. After that bit of excitement, on we go with the music again. And you know, working with Justin Nelson, you'll find that every so often, Justin always creates an opportunity to have a newcomer to the business on the show. Maybe somebody who's not going to become a professional musician, or maybe who will after his or her appearance here. Who knows? Our next artist is one such person. She's actually 19 years old, from Skibbereen, and currently a medical student in UCC. This is her first time to sing on television, and we're delighted to be part of that because she truly has a lovely voice. Her name is Eilish Bohan, and she's going to sing a lovely number called Sunny with the help of our own Dermot O'Brien. Eilish Bohan.
The words mine.
There of Eilish Bohan. Well, our next guest this evening played in 8 All-Ireland finals and never kicked a ball. That's what they told me before they came on this evening. That's, you see, because they got their early musical training in the Artain Boys Band. Well, now, what they're going to do for us this evening is a little bit away from the tradition of the Artain Boys Band. We're delighted to welcome them, the Kay Twins.
The kind I like to meet, pretty woman. I don't believe it, you're not the truth. No one could look as good as you. Pretty woman, won't you pardon me, pretty woman? I couldn't help but see, pretty woman. Don't walk away, babe.
again. Welcome back to Skibbereen and to the Big Top Variety Show. Well, our next guest this evening can sing just about anything from Tammy Wynette to Patsy Cline. Indeed, she's even been known to do a few Tina Turner numbers with style. But tonight, she's going to keep it country. So let's hear it, therefore, for Mary Dopp.
That's who you'd love. It's meant to be. You're the only one for me. So why can't I be your one and only? It's no wonder you can't see me with all those jolly one times of hanging round. My love's steady as the rock that you brought here.